Well, the best answer to that question is if the other driver is at fault, his insurance company could pay. If the motorcyclist has collision coverage, his company can also pay, but usually there's a deductible. So the preferred way of going about payment for damages in a motorcycle or a car accident case is the wrongdoer's insurance company should pay.